Tanner Noble is a La Brea High School student, and he has a rare form of thyroid cancer. He was just such an inspiration because he was so strong through everything. The community really rallied around him. Even strangers came out to a benefit they had, a lot of people shaving their heads so that he wouldn't feel alone going through this whole process. You feel like you're giving something to the community. You're giving them hope. It's nice to cover something where people can do some good.